When the cost of living and gas prices are getting higher, how do students handle their money? Are they trying to save? Or are they still spending as much as they have? Let's hear what they have to say.
It's really nice, really good to do.
Saving money is pretty important to me.
Saving money is very important.
I think it's very important to save
money. All guys in multimedia make good money.
I've been saving money since I was a kid.
I'm really bad at that.
Yeah, I'm always saving money. I guess I just don't touch it. I don't even know what I make for a while, you know?
I have a savings account, and each month $25 goes automatically into it.
I take one of my paychecks and just put it in my savings account because I have enough. Because I only pay for, like, mostly, like, gas and food and then some of my books.
Future, you know, you just save so you can always have something when you need it.
So we'll have more money when you get older.
Just for the unforeseeable future, like if there's like a horrible catastrophe, I'd like to know I have money.
I buy things that I need.
Ooh, well, I don't have much money. I don't work very many hours in my current job. But the money I do have, most of it goes towards gas and food and, you know, hanging out with friends.
I'm actually pretty good with saving what I can, and I don't spend too much.
I get my money and spend it right away.
I'm the most frugal person I know.
Usually I'm pretty frugal. I try to find the cheapest things that I can get. Mm-hmm. I try not to spend on things that I don't need.
Not too much.
Not much.
Not really.
What's the question again?
My investment vehicles are real estate, and I invest in the stock market.
I know my money's in the bank, but that's about it. I don't really know anything about investing.
Yeah.
It would be helpful.
Yes. Actually, that's something I'm interested in. That's something I kind of wish they would have taught us in high school, something practical and useful, but they didn't really.
Most students are trying to save as much as they can. How about you?